It's my lyrical love letter. Nah, I ain't write it. Still, it's my lyrical love letter. Know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Let me tell you about this girl that I once met. She had a smile I never ever forget. A situation I never ever regret. For the fact that it's something that ain't never happened yet. In my mind sometimes I can see a silhouette. And in my mind sometimes I'm like, yeah, I'm feeling that. Cause I'm so hood, I could be a Yellowstone Romeo. And she could be my little Juliet. You know, I don't mean to be selfish, but I don't wanna see her helpless. Cause when she fall in love with young C.Dub, it's guaranteed that she gon' be breathless. I think that I like this girl, but do I really like this girl? Cause even though my feelings are strong, something is wrong. Something ain't right with this girl. I mean, she don't want her people to know, and she just wanna keep it a secret on the low. Not knowing I'm like Allstate, and she in good hands with me, and we could be for show. So should I call her back and let her know? Or should I fall back and let her go? But if I act all that and fall back and let her go, this love I'm speaking of is something we'll never know. You know, I think that I like this girl. I think I wanna wife this girl. Wanna be with her in the daylight or the late night. But do I really like this girl? I think that I like this girl. I think I wanna wife this girl. I wanna be with her in the daylight or the late night. But do I really like this girl? You know I'm so thuggery, and I got a swagger so guttery. I make all the women feel buttery, that sometimes when they speak they sound stuttery. Cook car for the love of me. I just want all the pretty girls to be in love with me, but one keeps mugging me, acting all ugly, just because I got pretty fans that be hugging me. I'm like, damn, they not bugging me. All they doing is just hugging me, but what you expect when every verse I read and every 16 is so mean and sound ruggedly. But I'm so high, it's like she's drugging me. Either that or she's some type of drug to me. I like my girlfriend sweet and petite. A lady in the streets, but a freak in the sheets. So now you know, she gotta be fly as can be. In other words, she gotta be flyer than me. So if we in the slab and we crawling around, or in the gallery or mall and knocking the walls down, you know, I think that I like her. But do I really like her? If so, I might wife her. You know, mob style, VVS chain, white ice her. I think that I like this girl. I think I wanna wife this girl. I wanna be with her in the daylight or the late night. But do I really like this girl? Do I? Ladies and gentlemen, gather around and hold your champagne glasses up one time. I would like to propose a toast to those two over there. Yes. I just want to give them a congratulations right quick. Have you ever had a love you thought you had, but ain't know you had it until you've had it? That's what I'm talking about right there. As for you, boo, I see you next lifetime or something. Ain't no telling. I might be going by the name First Class Chris by then. Or Mr. Christopher Yellowstone Rocks. C.W. Something of the sort. Who knows? But when you do see me, fuck with me. Alright?